1108 Beaver, November 1st, 2023. We're inserted through a downstream clean out, out to where this blockage is, and we can't get any further with the camera. We're gonna pull back and check condition of the remainder of the line. That concludes the video.